Hi, this is Wieringen, reporting from Saalbach-Hinterglemm in Austria. The bwin team just came down here to play the Alpine Cup from PokerNews. Everybody's enjoying themselves, I think, what I saw of it. We're doing all kinds of things, snowmobiling, they're taking us out to parties, the players all have free food, free ski passes, all that. So, yeah, that's all working out pretty good for everybody.
Taste like gasoline.